What?
What?
What the hell is this?
Harumph! 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 I didn't get a harumph out of that guy.
Give the governor harumph.
Harumph!
You watch your ass.
I see you shiver with anticipation.
Let the show begin.
Hey everybody, this is David Heretic coming at you with another edition of Reactions, Reviews, and Rants. And tonight! Alright, we're coming back to Tenacious D. Yes, indeed, Tenacious D fans, feeling you. Come on now. Here we go. This is a request from Amasaic, and this is actually one of Amasaic's three prioritized requests for the month of May for being a gold tier member on the Patreon page. So, here you go, Amasaic. I hope you enjoy the show, man. Amasaic wants to see me react to this song. It is Tenacious D doing a song called Kickapoo.
Watch!
Just the name alone makes you smile, doesn't it? Anyway. Alright, have I heard the song before? No, I have not. To the best of my knowledge, I have never heard the song before. This does not resonate with me in any way, shape, or form. However, there's always a possibility I may have heard the song in passing and I just don't realize it. So as always, if I start listening to the song and I suddenly go, wait a minute, I've heard this before, I'll let you know.
That's the truth.
You know me, I'm going to be honest with you guys. This was posted by New Line, okay? And the video has 66.2 million views. It'll get you there. Other than that, there's really nothing else left to say. Link to the original video will be down below in the video description for your viewing pleasure at your leisure. Let's get started. What do you say? Are you ready? Are you ready? Because here we go. All right, here we go. Tenacious D, Kickapoo. Cool. All right, let's do this.
All right, boy, let's do this.
A long ass fucking time ago in a town called Kickapoo, they lived a humble family, religious through and through. But yay, there was a black sheep, and he knew just what to do. His name was Young JP, and he refused to step in line. A vision he did see of fucking rocking all the time. He wrote a tasty jam, and all the planets did align. Oh, the dragon's balls ablaze, and as I stepped into his cave, then I sliced his fucking cockles with a long and shiny blade. 'Twas I who fucked the dragon, fuck a licing, fuck a loo. And if you try to fuck with me, then I shall fuck you too. Gotta get it on.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Did the dad just smile there? Hold on.
Fuck a licing, fuck a loo. And if you try to fuck with me, then I shall fuck you.
He did smile! That's a proud papa right there, isn't it? Oh, dear Lord. Hey, there's no denying that dad smiled. There's no denying that. Okay, I mean, so far so good. A lot of F-bombs in this. Okay. Just in one verse. Dropped like 6 or 7 F-bombs. Interesting. Let's keep going here.
Gotta get it on in the party zone. I got to shoot a load in the party zone.
Uh-oh.
Gotta lick a tone in the party zone. Gotta suck a shot in the party zone.
Uh-oh. Wham. Wham. Yes. Hold on a second. Hey, kid, good look at his face without distorting. Call me crazy? Hold on. You disobeyed my order. Call me crazy? Is that Meatloaf? I can't tell. I mean, I didn't think it was Meatloaf. I mean, I was like, it kind of looks like him. When I saw him, you know, sitting at the table, I was like, it kind of looks like Meatloaf. But now I hear him singing. It's, I swear, he sounds like Meatloaf. You disobeyed my orders, son. Why were you never born? Your brother's 10 times better than you. Jesus loves him more. This music that you play for us comes from the depths of hell. Rock and roll's the devil's work. He wants you to rebel. You become a mindless puppet. The Elzebub will pull the strings. Your heart will lose direction. Chaos it will bring. You better shut your mouth, you better watch your tone. You got it for a week with no telephone. Wow. Don't let me hear you cry, don't let me hear you moan. You gotta praise the Lord when you're in my home. Well, at least he left the Dio poster. Thank God for that. I swear to God, that's Meatloaf. If that's not Meatloaf, I need to get my eyes and my ears checked, because it looked like him when he was sitting at the table, and I was like, it could be, but I wasn't sure until I heard him sing. The minute I heard him sing, I was like, that's freaking Meatloaf. It's gotta be Meatloaf. Good to see him making an appearance on this, and in the song too. I'm so glad I had a parent who was far more accepting and understanding of my musical tastes. And high school, man, I was listening to some weird stuff too. Like, the jazz and the prog rock, yes, but I was also a big King Diamond fan. And I'm lucky I had a mother who, I mean, she knew what the lyrics, she heard the lyrics, she knew what it was singing about, she knew what they were singing about, she knew what the songs were about, but she had enough common sense to know that I wasn't going to be going and taking those things literally. I mean, she sat me down and she said, you know what these songs are about, right? And I said, yeah. And she said, you know, it's all for entertainment, right? And I said, yes, I know it's just for entertainment. And she said, okay, so I don't have to worry about you going and doing these things. I was like, no. She was like, okay, fine, then go ahead and listen away. And she didn't care. She didn't care. So that was very cool of her. I had a very forward thinking mother. I really did. Let's get back to the song. Let's go back to the video here. Don't let me hear you cry, don't let me hear you moan. You gotta praise the Lord when you're in my home. At least left the Dio poster. Yes, indeed.
Dio, can you hear me? I'm lost and so alone. I'm asking for your guidance. Won't you come down from your throne?
No.
I need a tight compadre who will teach me how to rock. My father thinks you're evil, but man, he can suck a cock. Rock is not the devil's work, it's magical and rad. I never rock as long as I am stuck here with my dad.
Young Jables, you are hungry for the rock.
What?
To learn the ancient methods, secret doors you must unlock. Escape your father's clutches in this oppressive neighborhood. On a journey you must go to find the land of Hollywood. In the city of fallen angels, where the ocean meets the sand, you will form a strong alliance and the world's most awesome band. Define your fame and fortune. Through the valley you must walk. You will face your inner demons. Now go!
Okay, so they didn't just get Meatloaf for this. They actually got Ronnie James Dio to appear in the video and in the song as well. Wow. Some serious, serious star power in this. Sheesh. You know, I was looking at the poster and I was like, you know, he started doing the whole prayer to the poster thing. I'm sitting here thinking, no. They didn't really get Ronnie James Dio for this. Meatloaf, maybe. I can see that. But there's no way they got RJD for this as well. There's no way. And then I saw the flames pop up in the poster and I'm like, what? No. No. No way. And then sure enough, that was nice. That was really cool to see. Let's finish this out.
So Bill from fucking Kickapoo with hunger in his heart,
yeah,
and he journeyed far and wide to find the secrets of his art. But in the end, he knew that he would find his counterpart.
Wait a minute. Wait. Well. Okay, he got there eventually. Which Hollywood should I go to? Oh, man. Okay. He got there eventually. That's good. Okay, it was fun. Let me think about this. I'll see you in the review. We'll talk about it. Well, there you go, folks. That was Tenacious D with Kickapoo. This was a request from Amasaic, and this was actually one of Amasaic's three prioritized requests for the month of May for being a gold tier member on the Patreon page. So, there you go, Amasaic. I hope you enjoyed the show, man. All right, let me get my score here first. On a scale of 1 to 10, I'm going to give that an 8.2. Yep, 8.2. I feel good about that score. Let me tell you why.
Why?
This was fun. Plain and simple. This was fun. The song itself, very simple, but well done. It was a well done song. It's nothing crazy, nothing mind-blowing. Nothing I would ever say is fantastic or amazing. To be perfectly honest with you, I wouldn't even give the song a score of a great. I really wouldn't. I would give the song, honestly, about a 7.8, somewhere in there. It's a really good song. It is a really good song. It's well written, well constructed, very simple, easy to follow. The type of song you can listen to like 4 to 5 times. Like if I were to listen to this song, seriously, if I were to listen to this song like maybe 3 or 4 more times, I would have it down and I'd be able to play it. It's a really easy, simple song. Now, having said that, the lyrics were funny. They were funny. Some good comedic value there. Very typical of that tongue-in-cheek style of comedy that you get from Tenacious D. And they did it well here once again. I was a little disappointed that we didn't see Kyle Gass in this, if I'm being honest. I was kind of hoping we'd see him at some point. But unfortunately we did not. So, but that's okay. That's okay. I have a feeling this was like the lead into eventually him as a character, his character, the Jack Black cleric character, meeting Kyle Gass's character in Hollywood at some point. That I get the feeling this was telling a story of the journey of how the band came to be. So who knows what the second part would do? I have no idea. I'd be interested to see the continuation of the story though. So why is it going up to the 8.2? Well, I'll tell you why. The comedic value brought up to an 8.0, okay? It did. It was funny. It was funny. It made me chuckle. It did. It brought a smile on my face. So right there, comedic value, 8.0 for that, sure. Now, why the 8.2? Okay, I'll give it to you. Meatloaf brought it up to an 8.1. Ronnie James Dio brought it up to an 8.2. Having two people like that with such clout and such renown in the world of rock and metal you gotta give it bonus points for that. I'm sorry, you do. Call me biased, fine. Call me biased, I don't care. Look, I'm trying to be as unbiased as I possibly can here, but the truth of the matter is, when you see Ryan James Dio making an appearance in a video like this, that says something. Same thing for Meatloaf, it says something. I'm like 99% sure that was Meatloaf. I wasn't sure at first until I heard him sing, and I was like, that's Meatloaf. I'm like almost positive that's Meatloaf. And then Ryan James Dio is Ryan James Dio. So, yeah, we gotta bump it up for those two cameos, guys. We gotta. So, yeah, that's why we're coming up to the 8.2. You don't like it? Too bad. That's the score I'm giving it. It's my show. I can give it whatever score I want. So, 8.2, final score. I have spoken. Well, that's going to do it for this edition of Reactions, Reviews, and Rants. Hope you all enjoyed the show. Hope that I was able to entertain you. If I was able to put a smile on your face and brighten your day, then I did my job, and I'm so glad I could do it. If you guys feel like joining the fan base, go ahead and click on that button down there. If you guys want to like the video, go ahead and like the video. If you guys want to ring the bell, go ahead and ring the bell. It honestly doesn't make any difference at all to me, but if you guys feel like doing these things, then by all means, feel free to do so. Well, that's going to do it for the night, folks. Thank you very much for watching, and as always, this is David Heretic signing off, reminding you to stay fabulous and support each other. Later. Peace.